Ceawlin Henry Laszlo Thynn, 8th Marquess of Bath, styled Viscount Weymouth between 1992 and 2020, is a British businessman and the first son and second child of the late Alexander Thynn, 7th Marquess of Bath, and his wife, Anna Gyarmathy. He is involved in a number of companies in the leisure, tourism, real estate, and financial services sectors. Ceawlin Thynn attended Horningsham Primary School and Kingdown Comprehensive School in Warminster, Bedales School in Hampshire, and Reed Economics and Philosophy at University College London. In 1996, Thynn was injured in a building collapse in Paharganj, New Delhi, which killed his fiancée, Jane Kirby, and his business partner, Crinan Wild. Thynn began his business career as an emerging markets specialist at the London investment bank Caspian Securities before becoming a partner in Sabre Projects, a real estate development firm. At Sabre, he put together a project with Group Menatep, the holding company of Russia's then largest oil company, Yukos, to develop a mid-market hotel in every major city in Russia. In 2008, Thynn formed the Lion Trust, a private equity vehicle of which he is the principal. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.